Maybe we should stay put right here.
Blowing the bridges was the only thing to do. It was the only way to keep...
Over here.
I heard you talking to the mayor. I know where you can find what you need. Not far from here is a market. The problem is it was overrun by one of the rascal gangs. They'll kill you as quick as look at you. But I know a way through the sewers. It's not an easy trek, but you don't look the type that's easily discouraged. Interested?
I'll give her a shot.
All the entrances to the market are barricaded, except for the one that very few know about. Head downstairs and talk to the guard at the door. That old drunk will let anyone through if you offer him a little favor. It's the only way.
I'm sure the man knows what he's doing. I'm sure there's an emergency plan in place.
Where's it? I'm not supposed to let anybody by, but I could turn a blind eye if you could do something for me.
You got it.
I'm stuck here for the time being, guarding this goddamn gate. I can't even leave to have a bloody piss! So if you could go upstairs to the mayor's office and look for a bottle of booze, I'd appreciate it. Anything will do. If I'm gonna bloody sit here waiting for doomsday, the least that pompous jerk can do is make sure I'm properly lubricated. You wanna do it? Thanks. That should wet my whistle for a bit. On your way, then.
Well, that did some damage.
Want some of this?
Something good in here?
Thank you. let you in.
Come out, you coward!
Thank you.
thugs.
In the pain.
Kill that pain.
Well, what do we got here?
Oh, kill those fuckers!
Last one. Load it. We're covering you.
God damn it. They're coming.
Oh, shit. You've got company. Hurry up. bringing the wood.
Yeah.
to look.
You want some more?
fuse.
Many do not share our faith. A few of these sinners have taken possession of the police station. The girl, Jin, went to share food with them. Joseph went with her, and I fear for both of them. Can you bring them back?
Sure.
Lord, watch over them. Joseph is a good man. You must look for them. Please, hurry.